thank you for introducing so well. I'm really delighted and in cloud nine. Good evening, Toastmasters, and welcome, guests. There is a wonderful speech, a message. So, are you really for exciting session for learning joy of this evening?
Yes.
Okay. For benefits of guests, the Toastmaster meeting. So, Toastmaster has been started in 1924 in Santana, in California, by visionary Ralph Bradley with 20 people. Now this movement spread across 90 plus countries and having 5 lakh members and 10,000 clubs to make world communication worldwide reality. A typical Toastmasters meeting consists of 3 sessions. First, prepared speeches, where speakers given speech from the speech manuals, and the second is table topic, where the topic is given at an instant. You have to speak for about 1 to 2 minutes, and third session is general evaluation. A person called general evaluator will evaluate entire session from begin to till end. Think for the day, follow your heart. Edward Jett said like this, a good heart is better than all heads in the world. Have you encountered situations whereby your mind told you one thing but your heart said otherwise? So for me it is true. 10 years back, my daughter Kavya, 3 years old, was cutting paper and folding on a rainy day. I grabbed the paper from her hand and shouted for spoiling my notebook. After some time, she was doing again same. And I taken paper from her hand and she was doing again. Then I kept quiet and observed. She has prepared a small boat. And went out and dropped paper boat on in a small trench with rain water. She was jumping, "Hi, my boat is moving." So I was observing, I was touching, understood. If I feel my heart, I never gave up. I worked 21 years for paramilitary to make my livelihood, and followed my mind to make a living. But deep in my mind, to do something else and break mental barriers, yes, I did. I took VRS and started a new life in Bengaluru and followed my heart and got into Santana Toastmasters. Dear Toastmasters, are you following your heart?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Now I would like to call upon General Evaluator. The G for today is a respected Toastmaster Anand Bhairav. He is a very friendly person and leading all family members to be part of Sunshine, very supportive, main pillar of our club, and he pursued his dreams in USA for 10 years. Now he is owning a company called Way to Goals Software India Private Limited to fulfill other dreams. He is a graduate engineer, he is a tech savvy, and he is an excellent speaker and amazing leader. Please join me in welcoming Toastmaster Anand Bhairav with a big round of applause.
Good evening,
good evening. Good evening.
As general evaluator, my role will be to observe how the proceedings of the meetings take place from the beginning till I am called upon and give feedback so that we can improve. there is no limit to the improvement we as a team can do. So that's the role I'm going to play here. To play this role, I have a lot of assignees who will, I call upon them to come and explain the role they're playing. At general level, who is the committee? Please, can you?
Hello Toastmasters and welcome guests. As a grammarian, my role is to note down the good usage and the bad usage of all the speakers who give their speeches. And I encourage all of you to use the word of the day, exotic. Toastmasters International is an exotic platform where leaders and world-class orators are made.
Thank you. Timer?
Good evening, Toastmasters.
Yes, sir.
As a timer, my role would be note down the meeting time slots from starting to the end. For prepared speeches, 5 to 7 minutes. For the 5th minute, I will show the green card. In the 6th minute, I will show the amber card. In the 7th minute, I will show the red card. And for the table topic, for table topic session, the time is 1 to 2 minutes. For the first minute, I will show the green card. And the 1.5 minutes, I will show the amber card. And the second minute, I will show the red card.
Thank you.
Mr. Deputy Registrar, and fellow Toastmasters, communication is two ways. One speaks and the other listens. So I will be noting down interesting things that I hear, and later on I'll ask you about it. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
As an encounter, I'll be noting down the short pauses, long pauses, and the filler words used by the speakers, and report at the end of the session and called upon by the general evaluator. Thank you.
Hand over back to them.
So let's move on to first speaker for the day. Speaking from CC manual, accompanying Project 6, may I request evaluator Toastmaster Venkatraman to read out project guidance.
Good evening, Toastmasters.
Good evening.
I'm not able to hear you, sorry. Okay, the objectives of Project 6 are use voice volume, pitch, rate, and quality to reflect and add meaning and interest to your message. Use pauses to enhance your message. Use vocal variety smoothly and naturally. Timer, please note 5 to 7 minutes. All the best to the speaker. Thank you.
This speaker is a BTech IIT Roorkela in 2001. So, after her study, she joined a software company in Ayodhya, Delhi. So, there she moved to USA, worked for 8 years. In California and Atlanta respectively. She returned back to India in the year of 2009 with her 3-year-old son and husband. Her husband is working in an IBM company, and suddenly she is not working, and her interests are writing, teaching physics, dancing, blogs for social related issues, and exploring input. She is an Indian Toastmaster. Of course, very beautiful. She always stands tall. Won many contests, recently became a pillar of Sunshine. She is a current VP membership of Sunshine. And she is very interactive and connects all Sunshiners with her unstoppable and unconditional smile. Ever energetic and ever growing.
Ever growing.
And title of speech is Faith. Join me in welcoming first speaker, none other than Toastmasters Settlers.